I was born and raised in Adana, Turkey, in Sephardic family. After high school, I moved to Istanbul to follow my art passion in Fine Arts Academy, majoring ceramic. Upon my graduation in 1981, I started working in a small ceramic atelier and began creating my first artworks. One day, I gathered all my artwork and went to an art shop to exhibit if my work would be appreciated. I sold them all. It gave me a great confidence to open my own ceramic studio. I use a very old Japanese technique called raku. Generally, in my work, the natural texture of mud and simplicity catch my attention. The ceramics I prepared for this exhibition were made with the saga technique using different metal salts. The other technique is horsehair. I have participated in many personal and group exhibitions so far. I still continue to work with my favorite students in my own studio.